passion and the love for the game of hockey, and, you know, obviously maybe the biggest reason why it's called Hockey Town.
The culture that's, you know, been with the Detroit Red Wings, I think really since Mr. I bought the team, just the passion and the will to win, and, you know, they'll do whatever it takes, and they treat their players just so well and make it feel like a family type atmosphere around here.
Dedicated was to his players and also to the players' families. He really cared about everyone, and he will be dearly missed.
At this time, we ask that you please remain standing and kindly remove your hats. Active duty and retired military may keep their hats on while rendering the military salute. Please welcome back to the ice, the Red Wings Zone, Karen Newman, for the singing of the Star Spangled Banner. And to present the colors this evening, members of Howl Pack 3363.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proud broad stripes and bright stars through